that, but it's interesting to see that these skills
are
skills people had in the 20th century.
It's really amazing. Thank you.